What's going on, guys? My name is Pedrotsky, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can join a CSGO server from the IP address. Now, might sound simple to a lot of you, but some people are still confused about this, so I'm just going to show you how. So first of all, we need to get the IP address of the server that we want to connect to. So for this one, for this example, we're going to use our Zombie Escape server. So what we need the IP address. Now, if you see here, actually probably down here, it's a bit easier to see. So we've got the address, which is the IP address itself, and the port, which is 27015. We actually need to copy both of these here. So it's got the IP address, and then the colon, and then the port afterwards. So just need to copy that to the clipboard, and then we need to go into CSGO. So just load CSGO like normal. Now, what we need to do, we need to enable the developer console. So press settings. Then we go to game, and then if we look down, it says here enable developer console. We want to set that to yes. Then once we've set it to yes, all we need to do is there's a button called tilde. It's like a squiggly line next to the number one. If we push that, then we type in connect. Type connect, and then we paste in our IP address. So we paste it and then just press enter. And that's going to connect to the server. Now, if you're connecting to a server, sometimes you'll have to download files and stuff first, so just give it time to log in. Some servers can take up to half an hour before you can actually play, but this is only going to be slow the first time you join. So again, I'll leave a demonstration in the description, and it's literally just connect and the IP address. So that's it. Pretty simple, guys. It's just connect with the IP address there. And then again, as you saw just then, if I type disconnect, it disconnects me from the server. So that's it. I hope that helps you out, guys. And yeah, if you get stuck, leave a comment below and I'll do my best to help you out. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you in the next video.